Hooker's Kids. Thank you. Вот что. Затычку в себя.
If this wasn't filmed, nobody would believe it. After this woman's son accidentally dropped her keys into a narrow hole, retrieving them seemed like an impossible task. Their hands couldn't fit, and even with a stick, the keys remained elusive. Here comes the hero of the day, the neighbor's curious cat. Initially, the feline seemed more interested in the stick, but soon, it began to reach its paw into the hole, attempting to fish out the keys. There's a moment of hope as the cat almost retrieves them, but they slip back in. Just when it seemed the cat had lost interest, the woman pleads for one more attempt. And against all odds, the cat actually successfully retrieves the keys. Now that's what you call a perfect neighbor.
Okay, everybody around the flower, we're gonna cleanse it and then spam click. Okay? I'll call for it. Waiting for Drexel.
Somebody pick up his dead body and move it.
Am I in a cult, bro? What is happening right now?
He's not accepting, it's fine. Cleanse in 3, 2, 1. And spam click, spam click, spam click. Spam, spam, spam. Alright, let's get a port to Ironforge.
Stop flexing, Vay, stop flexing. Your skins aren't cool. This is ridiculous. Little fucking cabbage boy.
Okay, dude. Try hard. Oh.
I'm in the fucking, I'm in the stink, bruh.
Fucking sweat.
Again.
I am?